Errol, thank you so much. So what is a silver alert? They're designed to quickly spread information about missing people with disabilities or those who suffer from dementia or other cognitive impairment. To qualify for a silver alert, a missing person report must be made to law enforcement, and law enforcement must report the incident to the North Carolina Center for Missing Persons. It is up to that center to determine if the situation warrants a silver alert.